I'm Paul from Boston Firewood. I'm here to show you what a cord of wood should look like when you purchase it. The cord itself should be measured from one end to the other as far as width, 48 inches. It should be 48 inches tall. If it was all stacked tightly, 48 inches. The cord of wood should be 96 inches or 8 feet long.
Boston Firewood, 50 Easton Avenue, Hyde Park, Mass.